both to Scott Lang and Janet Van Dyne.
But, alright,
aside from these more literal elements, the stories of Alice and Ant-Man, both him and Scott Lang, share a similar theme of following one's curiosity. Alice was just laying around nothing special when she saw a white rabbit panicking about being late, run by and jump.